Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. A Bergen County man was charged in an apartment robbery that took place back in March. The 23-year-old from Clifton allegedly confronted the victim outside his apartment in Allendale and forced him back inside at gunpoint. Jonathan Pons will be returning as superintendent of Montclair Public School District. The Board of Education approved a contract extension, which goes into effect July 1st and will last through June of 2029. He's held the position since 2020.